This is the Lawrence School, Snawar, one of the oldest and best known boarding schools of the country. But did you know that there was a time when this place was meant for the orphans? Actually, it was open for them only, the children of the European soldiers who died in India, mostly on battlegrounds. And the founder was this man, British military officer Henry Lawrence. During his days in India, Lawrence was posted at various places, including Lahore and Firozpur, and had also stayed in Sabathu for some time. After the death of his infant daughter in Sabathu, Lawrence had moved to Kasauli in 1841 and got himself built a house, the first one of Kasauli. He had named it Sunnyside. It was around this time that Lawrence had first started planning an asylum for the orphans after he was moved by their condition in the military barracks in India. In his proposal to the government, Lawrence had said that his aim was to rescue children from the heat and danger of barrack life in the plains and give them a home in the hills. He first wanted the asylum in Mussoorie and then Kasauli, but finally he chose Snawar in 1846 after a search for the location that extended from Sabathu to Kasauli. Lawrence was helped in his mission by his friend William Hodson, also known as Hodson of Hodson's Horse, for raising a cavalry during the Indian Uprising of 1857. Hodson at that time was posted in Dakshai with the 1st Bengal Fusiliers. Hodson in the following years would earn a notorious reputation. He had made Bahadur Shah Zafar to surrender during the mutiny, but shot dead three princes after ordering them to take off their garments. But almost a decade earlier, Hodson had supervised 600 workers during the construction of the asylum in Snawar on a land that belonged to the Baghat princely state. A big monetary help for building the asylum came from Maharaja Gulab Singh of Jammu and Kashmir. Singh donated 1 lakh rupees for the asylum in November 1846. The cost of each child was to be 10 rupees per month, and Lawrence himself had donated 5,000 rupees from his pocket. The Lawrence Military Asylum was opened in March 1847 with 23 children. The British government took complete control of the asylum in 1858, a year after the death of Henry Lawrence. Lawrence was killed in Lucknow during the mutiny in 1857. Hodson was also killed in Lucknow a year later in 1858. He was shot dead. And now, let's visit this school with its headmaster Himmat Singh Dhillon.
Behind me is a chapel. It was built in 1851.
This is where assemblies are held, and those are very old stained glass. Amongst the many acts of, I would say, benevolence that he did was founding the 4 Lawrence schools. There was one in Mount Abu, there was one in Ooty, Lovedale, there was one in Gora Gali, Pakistan, and of course, the first Lawrence school was the Lawrence school at Sanaa. Pews are very interesting because of the way that they are crafted and, you know, how old they are. The roof is of special interest because if you see it carefully, it's very aesthetic and it's very similar to many buildings in Europe and especially in England. So the architecture is of a very high quality, I would say. And we also have a balcony where some of our students would be sitting if an assembly were on. And there's also a very old organ, which is part of this chapel. On my right is our war memorial. There have been students who went to fight in wars right from the First World War, the Second World War, the 71 War, of course, and the 62 War.
This is the school library and museum.
Major Somda, he was the first Indian headmaster of the Lawrence School. And on the right is Mr. B. Singh. Mr. B. Singh was deputy headmaster. He was also a history teacher. But we remember him as the most dedicated person. So for us, he symbolizes the spirit of Sanaa.
The school also has kept a hand-pulled rickshaw, which was used by Lawrence.
Used by Sir Henry Lawrence in his lifetime. Of course, it's not very kind to humans. So it's quite historic because it talks about another way of transport.
Thank you for watching. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel, and until the next time, keep traveling and keep exploring.